If you're a teacher and you use Google Classroom, you've probably wanted to assign group work. In the past, it hasn't always been that easy, but as of this year, there's a new way to do this. Google has a feature called Individual Assignments, and you can use it for that. You can assign work to individual students, but you can also assign work to groups of students, and here's how you do it. First things first, you want to go down to the lower right-hand corner and click the little plus button to add. And you can create an assignment. You could also do this with a question or an announcement, and you could assign an announcement to just certain students or a question to just certain students. But today we will create an assignment. Let's say you're doing a project on Romeo and Juliet. And what you want to do here is give it a name. We'll call it the Romeo and Juliet Project. But you want to give the assignment the name of the group. So we'll call it Group 1. And what I might say is Act 1. Maybe I'm going to have Group 1 just work on Act 1. Now I could put in instructions, I could put in a due date, a topic, and I can attach a file. But the main thing you want to pay attention to here is you click this drop-down menu for all students, and you want to deselect all students. And then you want to go back in and select only the students who are in this group. So let's put in Danny, Emily, and Aaron for this group. And then we can click Assign. And as you can see, three students have been assigned this assignment. They are Group 1 and they have Act 1 to do. Then it's really simple. You just repeat that step for the next group. So let's create another assignment. So we have two assignments here, but as you can see, the naming is really key here. You want to keep track of what group it is for each assignment, and then only the students assigned that group's work will get that assignment. And this way you can keep track of it a little bit easier in your view of Google Classroom. So if you're a Google Classroom user, or even if you aren't, this feature makes it really easy to assign work to groups of students in Google Classroom. Now remember, with any group work that you assign, you really want to make sure that you give every student in your class a stake in what they're learning. You want to make sure that the students can each have their own individual piece of the work and that they can share it equitably. That's a challenge. We all know that group work is tricky in that way. So if you want more information on how to do that, head on over to our Teaching Strategies page, where we've got all kinds of tips and tricks on setting up students' collaboration and activities for group work.